Well, hey there, you two. Madam Roy back again. Oh, it's about 9:30 at night, and I was just going to play some Jazz Jackrabbit 2, as you can probably see by the screen, and I thought I'd go ahead and bring you guys along. I've played this a few more times since my last video. So without further ado, let's get started. I'm on a stage called Loose Screws, and let's see how badly I can mess this up. Got these giant mutant rats. And what looks like some type of blowfish here. So we can get two more of those things. Yeah. I bit the big one. Things would be a lot easier if I had a joystick hooked up, but I was a little lazy. This is just a temporary setup for me at the moment. Ah! Got all four that time. Checkpoint there. These are not easy. Thank you.
that helped.
That's pretty cool. It's like a little hoverboard. Hoverboard's a little annoying. It actually makes it very hard to control. Ah. Coin there. You don't even see what hits you at that point. Now we're just gonna. Even see those before. Not an easy game. Got past that part. Let's hopefully I get a checkpoint soon. Got one. And 15 more coins. We got a boss here. Awesome. Well, that was one level of Jazz Jackrabbit 2. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please remember to like and subscribe. And as always, have a blessed day, everybody.